It's a good thing they can't compete. I know. That sound. How many did y'all have a year you was at Nova State?
20.
That shit was crazy, man.
We had 20 trombones my first game. 16, we ain't moved for 2 guys.
Mm-hmm.
After one dude, he had to leave because of the money didn't come.
Mm-hmm.
And one, 2 guys left because their money didn't come. We had 18 the whole season.
God almighty.
It was so loud. It was so loud. We couldn't play before because we had to tone it down. We had for like 12 trumpets.
God. G-Roy, man. I ain't seen G-Roy ass in so damn long. I wonder where he was at. Is he on Facebook anymore?
Emporia, Virginia, the time is now yours. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the ultimate halftime experience, a.k.a. the greatest show on turf, featuring the widely acclaimed marching band from the capital city of Columbia, South Carolina, where our president is Dr. David A. Swinton. Now please welcome the pride of BC, the Benedict College Marching Tiger Band of Distinction!
So pretty, man. Crazy, right?
Crisp.
You notice, I don't see too many of the horns that stretch. Everybody did it.
Yeah. Ha ha ha!